run for the bus, dear. While riding, I think of us, dear. I say a little prayer for you. At work, I just take time. And all through my coffee break time, I say a little prayer for you.
Success. all your easy favorite songs of yesterday and today, one right after another. I'm Dave Ross, and we're working on 40 minutes of nonstop music for a Friday afternoon. The weekend is on the way, and it looks pretty good. Details in the forecast coming up from Wish 99.5.
She sailed on a dream on a crystal clear ocean, right on the crest of a wild raging storm. To work in the service of life and the living, in search of the answers to questions unknown. To be part of the movement, part of the growing, part of beginning to understand. Bring us beside you, light up the darkness and show us the way. For though we are strangers in your silent world, to live on the land we must learn from the sea. To be true as the tide, and free as a windswell, joyful and loving in letting it be.
You might wake up some morning to the sound of something moving past your window in the wind. And if you're quick enough to rise, you'll catch the fleeting glimpse of someone's fading shadow out on the new horizon. You may see the floating motion of a distant pair of wings. And if the sleep has left your ears, you might hear footsteps running through an open meadow. Don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love. You might have heard my footsteps echo softly in the distance through the canyons of your mind. I might have even called your name as I ran searching after something to believe in. You might have seen me running through the long abandoned ruins of the dreams you left behind. If you remember something there that glided past you, followed close by heavy breathing. Don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love. Nets of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love. Dream, 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 when I want you in my arms, when I want you and all your charms.
Day, I must face a world of strangers where I don't belong, and that it's droll. It's nice to know that there's someone I can turn to who will always care. You're always there. Times when the city seems to be without a friendly face, a lonely place, it's nice to know that you'll be there if I need you, and you'll always smile. It's all worthwhile when there's no getting over that rainbow. When my smallest of dreams won't come true, I can't take all the madness the world has to give, but I won't last a day without you. Touch me and I end up singing. Troubles seem to up and disappear. You touch me with the love you're bringing. I can't really lose when you're near.
When you're near, my love.
If all my friends have forgotten half their promises, they're not unkind, just hard to find. One look at you and I know that I could learn to live without the rest. I've found the best when there's no getting over that rainbow. When my smallest of dreams won't come true, I can't take all the madness the world has to give, but I won't last a day without you. When there's no getting over that rainbow, when my smallest of dreams won't come true, I can't take all the madness the world has to give, but I won't last a day without you.
Wish, 99.5. According to the National Weather Service, we have a tornado watch in effect until 9 o'clock tonight. And the weather over the weekend looks like it's going to improve. I'll have details on that forecast in about 15 minutes from right now. We're Boston's Wish, 99.5.
Good morning, sunshine. So happy to be my love and me as we sing our early morning singing song. Bitty glip, glippy, nibby, nabby, nibby, la, 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 lo, lo. Saba, sibby, saba, nibby, abba, nabba, sibby, lo, lo. Be while I do be a banana.
Boston's Wish, 99.5.
Why does the sun go on shining? Why does the sea rush to shore? Don't they your love. I wake up in the morning and I wonder why everything's the same as it was. I can't understand, no, I can't understand how life goes on the way it does. Why?
Favorite songs of yesterday and today, where the music brings back the memories. You're listening to Boston's Wish, 99.5.
I didn't know what day it was when you walked into the room. said hello unnoticed. You said goodbye too soon. Breezing through the clientele, spinning yarns that were so lyrical. I really must confess right here, the attraction was purely physical. I took all those habits of yours that in the beginning were hard to accept. Your fashion sense, beards, lip prints, I put down to experience. The Dutch accent who tried to change my point of view. Her ad-lib lines were well rehearsed, but my heart cried out for you. You're in my heart, you're in my soul. You'll be my breath should I grow old. You are my lover, you're my best friend. My love for you is immeasurable, my respect for you immense. You're ageless, timeless, lace and fineness, your beauty and elegance. You're a rhapsody, a comedy, you're a symphony and a play. Honey, what do you see in me? You're in my heart, you're in my soul. You'll be my breath should I roll. You are my lover, you're my best friend. You're in my soul. You're an essay in glamour. Please pardon the grammar, but you're every schoolboy's dream. You're Celtic United, but baby, I've decided you're the best team I've ever seen. And there have been many offenses, many times I've thought to leave, but I bite my lip and turn around, 'cause you're the warmest thing I've ever found.
You're in my heart, you're in my soul. You be my breath should I groan. You are my lover, you're my best friend. You're in my soul. You're in my heart, you're in my soul. You be my breath should I groan.
Wish, 99.5. Rod Stewart from The Greatest Hits, and You're in My Heart. Wraps up another 40-minute sweep of non-stop easy favorites of yesterday and today. Heard from the Fifth Dimension, Skeeter Davis, Samantha Sang with the Bee Gees, Oliver, Carpenters, Everly Brothers, Bob Lynn, John Denver, John Lennon, and Dionne Warwick started the whole thing out from Wish, 99.5. Well, here's the latest on the weather, the special weather statement from the National Weather Service in Boston. As of 3:25 this afternoon, tornado watch remaining in effect until 9 o'clock for all of Massachusetts, except for Cape Cod. At 3 o'clock, National Weather Service radar showed a band of very heavy thunderstorms entering the Fall River in New Bedford area in southeastern Mass. These slow-moving thunderstorms will likely cause urban poor drainage flooding between 3:30 and 4:30 this afternoon. Thunderstorms will then continue east into Plymouth County. Thunderstorms will also be accompanied by frequent vivid lightning and gusty winds. Also at 3, Radar showed thunderstorms developing just west of Lowell along the New Hampshire border. These thunderstorms will also have brief heavy rains, gusty winds, and possibly some hail as they move across the Lowell-Lawrence area between 3:30 and 5. Stay tuned and we'll keep you up to date on any warnings by the National Weather Service. Next statement issued around 4:15 or earlier if needed. And for the state of New Hampshire, tornado watch again in effect until 9. Tornadoes, large hail, dangerous lightning, and damaging winds are possible in the tornado watch area. Tornado watch, I should say, means conditions are favorable for tornadoes in and close to the watch area. People in the area should be on the lookout for threatening weather and listen for statements and warnings. These storms will produce heavy downpours, which will quickly flood low-lying areas, especially areas which have already had flooding problems earlier in the week. At 2:45, radar in Concord, New Hampshire, indicated that a cluster of thunderstorms was in the southwest part of Cheshire County. Keene Mutual Aid reports heavy rains and pea-sized hail in Winchester. The storms are moving northeast 30 miles per hour. Motorists are cautioned not to drive into water on highways. The water could be a lot deeper than you think. That is the latest update from the National Weather Service. Our forecast says that it gets better tonight. 50-50 shot at showers and thunderstorms. It will remain muggy, though. The temperature around 70. For Saturday, partly sunny, warm, and humid. Afternoon showers, maybe some thunderstorms, mid-80s. And Sunday, partly cloudy, not as humid. Temperature 80 to 85. We're at 76 in Boston. From Wish, 99.5.
Hi, can I help you?
Is this where I'd find the world's greatest sports fortune teller?
Yeah. Oh, yes, yes, you're looking at the one who sees all.
I have a question about the Red Sox.
Ask away.
Will there be a series in Boston this year?
Of course. Why, I can see it right now. I see Boggs at bat, Clemens on the mound, Buckner on first.
You really see the Sox in the World Series?
The World Series? No, I'm talking about the Boston Globe Red Sox caricature series. I can see it right on the wall behind you. Look there.
Hey, look at that.
Yeah, sure. I'm collecting all 22. The Globe sports cartoonist Larry Johnson drew them. There's 2 to 4 color caricatures every Sunday in the comics.
Well, whose caricature is going to be in this Sunday?
Got me.
Hey, I thought you saw all.
Oh, yeah, no, I got me a crystal ball somewhere that'll tell us that. Or you could just wait till Sunday and pick up the Globe.
Yeah, okay, but you still haven't told me if the Sox win or lose the pennant.
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, the Sox will win or lose the pennant.
Oh, boy.
The Boston Globe Red Sox caricature series, now through September 28th in your Sunday comics.
What would you do for a Klondike bar?
What would you do for a Klondike bar?
Would you go find the Fountain of Youth?
That's just an ancient superstition. Nobody believes there's a Fountain of Youth.
Got the Klondike right here.
Come on, it's just a myth.
Rich, creamy ice cream covered in thick milk chocolate.
You wouldn't have a map of that Fountain of Youth, would you?
No, I'm sorry, I don't. Just this delicious Klondike bar.
I'll be right back.
I'll be right here.
Pour that chocolate-coated ice cream, loaded big and thick, no room for a stick.
What would you do for a Klondike bar?
Hey, mister, I found it.
The Fountain of Youth, huh?
Yeah, and if you don't give me that Klondike bar right now, I'm going to hold my breath till I turn blue. I'm going to put my ears up.
Here you go, kid. Take it easy.
Oh, thank you. Have you met my friend Ponce de Leon yet?
You do anything for a Klondike bar. Bet you do anything once you try it. Aren't you glad? All you have to do is buy it.
Honey, did you make this month's payment on the Isuzu?
No.
But you did pay it last month, right?
No, I haven't made a payment on the pickup since we bought it.
3 months without a payment? Mm-hmm. Does the word repossession mean anything?
Make your best deal on any new Isuzu pickup, and your first 3 payments will be paid by Isuzu.
And then some guy in a tow truck named Vince is going to repossess our Isuzu.
Honey.
What?
Isuzu pays the first 3 payments.
I knew that.
The Isuzu pickup sale. We pick up your first 3 payments. Some restrictions apply. Stop by your participating dealer for details and a test drive.
See your local Isuzu truck dealer and take advantage of this exciting first 3 payment free offer. We're dealing at Miskinis in Bridgewater, English Tucker, Lawrence, Puritan in Hyannis, Best, Hingham, Jadon, Beverly, Midway in Framingham, 128 Wakefield, Atamian in Worcester, and Libon in Boston. See your local Isuzu dealer today.
Boston's best blend of adult music, all your easy favorites of yesterday and today, one right after another. We're Wish 99.5.
Mm-hmm.
know you had to, but what else can we do? Tormented and torn apart. I wish I could carry your smile in my heart for times when my life seems so low. It would make me believe what tomorrow.
Congratulations to a brand new coffee break winner this week. Backyard barbecue going out to Jeannie Wynn of Clinton. All summer long, coffee breaks and barbecues. Compliments of Gourmet Laura and Delicious Catering in Stoneham. If you haven't done it yet, send along your fourth song request to Coffee Break, Box 99.5, Boston 02199. Then check in with John Kanzion, workday mornings at 10:20. Right here at Wish 99.5.
At the CVS Photo Drop Stop, your film gets expert treatment.
And I'm here to explain how CVS Guaranteed One-Day Service works.
I'll go right ahead.
Inside the drop stop, there are little elves.
Why?
Teeny-weeny guys who bring your film to the same labs used by fine camera stores. So your prints look great, right?
Right.
If you're not pleased, CVS will buy them back. Anyway, the next day, the little fellas hurry your pictures as fast as their tiny feet can carry them back to today's neighborhood drugstore, CVS.
Well, that's just not true.
Well, it's partially true.
Well, it's true CVS gets you great-looking prints overnight, but you're kidding about the
little... Fine, I made it up. The elves don't...